Hey guys, MrBrand here, how you doing? Today we're gonna play this game, Eat the Rich. It's a game that came out just a short time ago on itch.io, and it's about entering the shop, grabbing the items, buying the items, getting the sweet, sweet savings. So the more we buy, the more we save, and let's get into it. Ooh, we need a shopping cart to get into the shop. We need to fill the shopping cart. Let's get... Oh, there's time on it. We only got 30 seconds! 30 seconds! Let's get the bananas! The bananas and an apple. And bananas and apples. Oh, I bought the shopping cart. Nice! The banana is worth 4. The shopping cart is worth 15! We need more shopping carts! Get in there! Get in there and fight! Fight for those savings! Get the shopping carts! One of the mechanics of the game is we now get more. We need to get more. Get out. Oh, we got $70 in savings. That's pretty good. We got 184 in debt, but we got the $70 savings. Now we can use those to get more members, make a Facebook account, 2 more to our mob size. We can save 20%, 25% more. Let's do that. And we can get morning coffee and get 15 seconds more. Let's get into it again. So we can grab the shopping cart, take it into the shop, and buy the shopping cart. Yes. Ooh, now it's worth 25. It's more luxurious shopping carts, these ones. Let's get them out. Yeah! All the savings. Can steal a man? Steal a man! Steal a man! Oh. He just walked through the wall. That's okay. That's fine. That's normal. No need to worry. Get the fish! The fishy fish! We need all the fish. The fish is also worth a lot. Get them out! Let's get in again! Oh, we got 16 seconds! Grab the paint! Or the dog food, whatever it is. It's worth money. We can save on it. Save up for our elderly time. Get the shopping cart! No! We didn't get it. But we got a lot of money. We got a lot of savings. $163. And 334 in debt, but that's okay. Let's see, what can we get now? Facebook ad. Plus 3, so we can grab more things. Camping equipment. Oh, so we can camp outside the store and get in earlier. Yeah, let's do that. And boost retreat. Yes, let's do that. Get the biggest mob ever. All the people, let's buy the diesel. The big barrels of gasoline. Get in. Oh, it's a new shop this time. What can we get here? We can screw over the... He grabbed the man. He converted the man. That's what happened. We now got a bold man in our group. A bald man, not bold. He's bold too. He's very bold. He's the bravest of them all. Let's grab all the toilet paper. And... a helmet? A biking helmet? They put on the biking helmets. Get the biking helmets. Oh, we need to get out with all our items. Oh, we got $235 in the bank. You see all those savings right there. And we even got the hats to support our reckless schemes. Get the canned food. The canned food. We're gonna get more savings for our canned food now that we got 25% more savings. Get those. And get out. Yes. Can we convert these doll people? Convert them! Convert them to our group! And destroy the wall. Yeah, we need to buy all. Buy it all! We cannot convert the cashiers. Yeah, just convert them. Convince them they need to give us everything for free. Unlimited savings. Ooh, a lot of savings and a lot of debt. But if you're in debt, you just need to save more. 25% more savings. And we can get 7 more to arm upsize. 100% savings for $1,000. Let's see if we can get that. Just need to convert these people. Convert them! Convince them that saving is the best. Yeah! And steal all the shopping carts. Yes. Destroy the walls. Get in. Get in. Oh, convert the policeman. Convert him. Convert him. Convince him of our cause. He won't get converted. We have our hands full. We need to break down the walls. Break them down. Break it down. Oh, or use the door. Go through the door. Get all the valuable stuff. We have a lot of potential money right here. Get the toilets and get out. Get out. Get them up to the front. Get them to the front. We need the money. Get the money. Yes. Oh, we need to get 1,000, then we will save all the money. We'd get everything for free. Oh, we just destroyed the bathroom. But it's okay, guys. It's okay. Because we get a lot of money, and we can just get a plumber to come fix it. Oh, we can even destroy the back wall. Get back in. We need to. No! I forgot the time. I forgot the time. We didn't get the items to the cashier. Oh, we are almost up to saving all we have indebted. We need a little bit more time. We need a bigger mob size, an even bigger mob size. Oh, I see we're almost completed. The guys with the helmets in front, convert the non-believers. Convert them. Yes. Strike down the guards. Oh, did we convert one of the guards? No, they cannot be converted. We can convert all the people. The mob is wild. It's wild. Destroying everything. Get to the back room. Break down the walls. Get through. Yes. Yeah, destroy the walls. Jump into the walls. Use your head. Do you see all those televisions? They are our life savings. We need to get to them. And ram the wall. Get to the television. Oh, I think we have too many hands full. We need to get to the cashiers. Get out. Pay for your stuff. Only 25%. And saving 75%. It's all good. It's the best economy. Okay, then let's get the televisions. Get all the way down there. But those guys with the scooters have really screwed up. Okay, let's get them. Let's get them. Don't trip over each other. That's boxes too. Okay, let's get out with our loot. Fat loot. Convert the non-believer. Yes. He joined our ranks. Yeah. We got it all. We have all the money. What's the other way? Let's just do the wiggle dance. The wiggle, 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 wiggle. And the wiggle, 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 wiggle. And the wiggle, 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 wiggle. Wiggle, 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 wiggle. That guy in the corner is hilarious. Let's just wiggle, 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 wiggle. Wiggle, 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 wiggle. And wiggle, 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 wiggle. Well done. Look at all those savings. And although that debt. But it's okay. We have 100% savings. We can live for free now, guys. You can live for free. You just have to try out the game. It's on itch.io. The link is in the description. There will also be a link to another video I made. So stick around, see another one, and yep, I will see you in the other one. Bye!